Dr. Caspary here, Associate Professor of Communication, Media and Ethics at MacU. I'm here to talk about more of our assignments as part of our video syllabus for Comm 3533, Public Relations, Advertising, and Brand Management. Let's talk about one of the more analytic assignments in this course. That's the eye care analysis. Eye care is a theoretical acronym. And we have lecture slides and some content to help unpack its meaning. All right. And you'll go through that in week one and get familiar with it. I think there's some audio that accompanies it, but there are some slides as well. Pay close attention to the slides. Later in the slides, it's going to give you the formula for what you'll use every week to perform your eye care analysis. And so the eye care analysis is a method. It's what we call a method or tool for performing rhetorical criticism. All right. And so rhetorical criticism is a field of study in which we are examining, let's paraphrase Aristotle, all the available means of persuasion. And the eye care method was developed by a professor out of the University of Kansas, Robert Rowland. And so notice I'm giving an oral citation here. I'm kind of pointing to some of our points of origin on a scholarly level that we want to include. We want to recognize where it comes from. And that's important for us being disciplined and practicing good citationality and avoiding plagiarism. Of course, that's something we're about here at MacU and in a collegiate setting. But every week we're going to perform an eye care analysis. And here's what I'm going to talk about how it's going to look in early weeks, but then I'm going to pivot and explain how we've adapted the eye care analyses toward the conclusion of the class. And I think you'll be excited and perhaps relieved and appreciate the distinction between early and later weeks. So early weeks, I believe weeks 1 through 3, we're looking at a formal written essay. It's an analysis essay where you're going to have an introduction, a conclusion. The introduction should set up what you're actually doing. And then the body of your essay is you're performing the rhetorical criticism. You're performing the eye care analysis, and then you're wrapping it up in a conclusive paragraph. However, in weeks 4 and 5, we have made alterations. We now allow students to be able to just adapt and provide a video presentation with of their rhetorical analysis. In other words, just talk through it. You don't have to write the entire analysis paper. What would be appropriate to that, though, is that you outline it well, that you still need to perform the analysis by way of like organizing your thoughts. You wouldn't want to improvise such a thing. There's too much detail you want to prep for. So in weeks 4 and 5, we do allow you now to adapt your works into a video presentation. Well, let's remember what this does for us. This is a great tool to help build up our public speaking skills, but also our digital skills, okay? Digital communication, as important as oral or written communication. Now, we understand this, right? We're all on the same page. These skills are immediate. You need them now. And it's not a maybe. If you're looking to be a dynamic leader in the future, you've got to be working on all three. And so this class, we're really going to challenge you to do that. And this eye care analysis is perfect. Also, the repetition is healthy. Repetition will help you remember it, hopefully, recall important aspects of it later on, future uses. But let's talk about our focus. And here's where it gets really exciting and connects back to the core elements of this class. This class is about advertising in various forms. And so every week in the course, your eye care analysis is going to look at a different mass medium of advertising in advertising history. All right. So for example, week 1, we look at print advertising. We go way back. Classics, I understand we don't look at print as often anymore. And it's a quote unquote dying medium. We're going to look at print advertising. There's so much out there circulating. You'll grab a print ad. Week 2, we're quested with finding a radio ad and then analyzing it. Week 3, a television ad. Week 4, an internet ad. and there will be some blurred lines. Internet ads start to kind of, they closely resemble TV ads, but actually there's some distinction there too. Some of them are quite unique. When you process it a little deeper. And then in week five, I'll just go ahead and say this, and it's going to be a lead into our next part in the video syllabus series. Week five, you will actually analyze your own project. Well, what is this project, you say? Stick around. We're going to talk about that project and more in our video syllabus for COM 3533, Public Relations, Advertising, and Brand Management.